Welcome to the MetaTrader Terminal tutorial. In the next few minutes, you will learn how to download, install, and log into your MetaTrader platform. In this video, we'll use the latest version of the platform, MT5. However, both MT4 and MT5 look and function the same, so it's okay if you're using MT4. To download the MetaTrader 5 platform, go to the FBS website at fbs.com and click the Trading folder. Then, click the MetaTrader 5 button. In the Download section, choose your platform, for example, the Windows version. Then, click Download. Find the download file and run it. Follow the installation process until it is complete. Then, double-click the MetaTrader 5 icon. You will see a window with a list of available brokers. Select FBS. If you close this window or exit MetaTrader without logging in, on the next launch, find the Navigator tab in the left corner and right-click Accounts. After you select FBS as your broker, choose your account. Demo for practice trading, Real for live trading, or log in with your existing trading account. When the login box appears, enter your account data if you already have an FBS trading account. If not, create an account using our website. It is fast and easy. Look for the link on how to do this in the description of the tutorial. When all the data is in place, click OK to log in. Congratulations! Now you're all set to trade with MetaTrader. In the Download section at fbs.com, choose and download the Mac OS version of MT5. After the file is downloaded, double-click it and drag the MetaTrader 5 icon to the Applications folder. When the installation is complete, double-click again and select Open. If you already have an FBS account, enter your login data where necessary, or visit fbs.com to create a trading account and then log in. Once logged in, you can start trading with MetaTrader. Now you can download, install, and log in to MT4 and MT5. The next tutorial will introduce you to the main features of the MetaTrader terminal.